You know, some things don't really go to plan. The audio kind of messed up in this video. This is Gamer in after the video. I noticed while editing, and it's too late to fix it, and I don't really want to scrap this video. Well, didn't want to scrap this video. Anyway, so watch it if you do, if you want to. It's bummer the audio messed up, but this is the first time it's ever happened with me. So, I hope it doesn't happen again. I have no idea why it happened, and I am going to work on figuring out why this happened for the next an aircraft episode. And yeah, the music does end up getting really loud. The best part of this episode is the time lapse, so I would at least watch that if anything. It's pretty much the middle of the video. I was debating just making the entire video the time lapse, but I did so much in this episode that I couldn't cut it all out. So yeah. And now you hear my dogs. With that, do what you want.
What is up in the army? I am Gamer 5 coming at you with a brand new video, and today we are back in aircraft season 2 in the tundra of the north. And today we will be building as I said in the last episode, we're gonna be over this episode, the last episode, and in the next episode we will be completing our main base. Today we will be doing the towers in the second layer. Give us something on the 11th. to unlock a new direction. Can't wait to see where you decide to go next. So, they want us to go to a new location now. I don't want to go to a new location yet. I want to finish my base before going to a new location. I guess we better get to work on building our base. It's going to be fun. I have an idea of where I want to go next. I've been thinking about it recently. I've been thinking I might want to go to the west and, settle down in the desert. But I'd have to come up with a base design and stuff, because that would be my main one of the west. My main goal, I haven't said this in a while, but, I've kind of changed my main goal. It's still to get a base in every single place. I'm pretty sure that I've said that already, but I want to get a base in every single biome in Aircraft Season 2. And, but my first goal is to get a big base set up in each direction. This is our big base for in the north, and it is going to be our main base. Wherever we decide to go next, that won't be our main base. That'll just be a base that we can go visit, if that makes sense. So, yeah. We have a lot of work to do today. Because pretty much all this will get filled in. So, this is a big, big day for the Tundra base, as the elevator goes in to, we'll be going in right here to take us to the levels, and I don't know how many there will be. I don't even know what I'm doing up there. Maybe some redstone stuff. I'm thinking I might save that for different biomes, so redstone. So, I might be saving that for the desert. So, then that would cause me need to make a new, very unique base design for it. So, yeah. Anyway, let's do this. Now, honestly, with the north, I just want to say this quickly before we actually go into building. The north token, the sun token. I know, I will probably use it after this base is complete, so that it keeps everything nice and fresh, and new, and feeling new, but, all this is still need to be built here. It's quite a lot. Because we're just working on our main tower. We have two mining towers, one water travel tower, a nether tower, and an air travel tower. So that is a lot of work. We're working on the first tower right now, but I think a big thing would be to get another base set up in a different direction so that we can spread our wings a little bit, keep it nice, a little bit more fun, and maybe like 10 episodes there, 10 episodes here, or like 5 and 5. I think you understand. I'm guessing you guys probably understand what I'm thinking of planning. But, yeah. Let's get into the build. And, I'm still trying to figure out this green screen thing. But, with that, let's get into the build for this episode.
Thank you. Anyway, besides that, I'm back. It's done. Well, I didn't get nowhere near as much as I wanted to get done on this today. Took a lot more work than I would have thought, than I anticipated. And it's above cloud level. So, yeah, we're gonna figure that out. Probably gonna keep clouds off, now in this world. If you can't tell, being that it's in cloud level, I guess that kind of gives away. This is tall. Some would say, maybe a little too tall. I think it's perfect. I think it's good. I think it's a good height.